is one that is considered to be the very first bluegrass instrumental that was ever recorded, written by the great Bill Monroe with the one and only Earl Scruggs on the five-string banjo. It's entitled The Bluegrass Breakdown.